art is all around us in all walks of life. Let us bless his name, for the Lord is the holy, holy name. There will come a day when all of God's kingdom will rise up. Rise up here and bless his name. And celebrate the joy of that heavenly kingdom. When all things are put into perspective, and all who bless his name will come forth and be rejoiced in the name of the Lord. The Almighty is all around us. Here, there, in all walks of life. Isn't that an interesting prophecy? The Lord is all around us. We can't see him, but we know he's there. It's like the same, we can't see an atom, but we know it's there. Are you ready to sing in the name of the Lord? This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let us thank the Lord at all he does. And it is day. Amen. Ask your prayers for the world now and for the name of God. You pray for your Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church and you all may be one. We pray for our Pope John Paul, Frank, our presiding bishop, Randy, our rector, Deirdre Whitfield, our apostolate, Randy and Joyce, our priests, Vestry, and the people of the Trinity, that they may be faithful ministers of your word and sacraments. We pray for peace in the Middle East, in Africa, our own cities and towns, homes. We pray for the sick and the suffering, the poor, the oppressed, the needy, and those in danger, sorrow, or any kind of trouble, that they may be delivered from their distress. We pray for the good earth which God has given us, for the world to conserve it, that we may use its resources rightly. We pray for the president and other world leaders that they may make right choices in the coming weeks to follow. We pray for those who have died, may they have a place in our eternal kingdom. Receive our prayers through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.